Day three in the mountains north of Monte Carlo. It was drier, abrasive, and the threat of punctures loomed. Seb Ogier could see the dangers in the cuts. Moving on and off the asphalt could shred a tyre. He won stage 10, but his lead over the morning was trimmed by a few seconds. Everything is still going according to plan for the world champion Calle Rovanperä as he sets about the defence of his title. He's responded to any threats when necessary. Stage 11 was one of those. He took the stage win there, his teammates taking equal second fastest times. Thierry Neuville holds third place. His I-20 was bouncing around a lot this morning. There was too much movement and no reactivity in it, he said. He pushed hard, but he wasn't comfortable. Elvin Evans has moved up a place on the leaderboard. He's trying hard to be as smooth as he can in his driving, but he finds the roads more abrasive and would like more of the soft compound Pirelli tyres. The power steering on Oyt Tanak's Puma is not giving him full assistance. It means he couldn't defend his place from Elvin Evans when the Welshman attacked in stage 10. Thierry Neuville fighting hard to break the Toyota stronghold at the top of the leaderboard. Outside that top five, Takamoto Katsuta now in sixth, then Danny Sauder.